A house fire in Jefferson County sent another person to the hospital today. It happened in the 800 block of Old Dandridge Pike in Strawberry Plains. Firefighters got that call just after 8 and had the fire under control in just about 30 minutes. The New Market Fire Department says 19 firefighters responded. The man who was hurt went to UT Medical Center from smoke inhalation.